Carx Street, your device isn't compatible with this version. So you won't be able to see Carx Street on your Play Store. And what you'll need to do is go to Chrome. And if you type Carx Street Play Store, then you'll see it pop up. But when you try to install it, it'll say that your device isn't compatible with this version. So what you'll need to do is go back. And instead of typing Carx Street Play Store, go ahead and type Carx Street APK. So go ahead and select any of the websites here. So I'm just going to click on this first one. So you'll have to click on Download APK right there. And once you click on it, you'll be able to install it on your app. And what you'll need to do is once you install it, go to your file manager and open this file that you have just downloaded. And then you'll see a file that says com.cartech, and you'll just need to copy that file. That's not the APK, but just a file. And then go to your Android and click on data and then paste it there. And then go ahead and open the app that you have installed, and you'll be able to use it. So that is how to fix Carx Street, your device isn't compatible with this version.